Wow, hi. Very excited, Panama?
Very excited.
Oh my God.
One line.
Oh, this is the special special place for the contestant of Miss Grand International 2019 in Caracas, Venezuela. Hi. Wow.
Look, this incredible place.
Yeah.
It's incredible, la verdad.
This is very, very special.
Yeah.
Special
for yeah, it's so special for all the Venezuelan people. They told us that it's really special. Esto es muy especial para toda la gente venezolana. Estamos también, como he dicho antes, orgullosos de poder hacer el tour en Caracas. Y bueno, quiero saludar a todos los venezolanos que les están dando este apoyo.
Welcome to Miss Grand International 2019 competition. And now we're visiting the special place in the Caracas, Venezuela. From the beautiful ladies around the world, excited and wonderful. Amazing Venezuela. Yeah. Hi, greeting again. Hi,
greetings from Caracas, Venezuela.
Hi.
Hi, mommy. Are you excited?
Very much.
Very much.
First day.
Yeah, this is the special for MGI, right?
Yes, it's we call it Hero Square.
Wow.
Have got the name of the heroes.
Yeah.
The history past of Venezuela. And we are very honored to be here. It's a very special place.
Yes. Thank you, mom. Wow.
Thank you.
Okay, move.
This way. Stand by.
Wow, this is a special. Special. Hi, hola, hola. Yeah, this is very special place for MGI 2019. Hi. Wow, this is. Are you excited?
Yeah, excited.
Yeah. Ma, hola, hola. Hi, say hi from the fan, yeah. Half, half, half. Yeah, talk with the fan for visiting in Venezuela. Yeah,
say
something.
Let me tell you a little bit about the experience of being here in Venezuela. First of all, the welcoming in the airport was so good. Many people were just so welcoming, taking pictures of us and taking advantage of the fact that queens are coming here to visit them. I can just tell you that they've warmed my heart so much. It even reminds me of home, Puerto Rico. So I'm super excited to be here in Venezuela and so glad that you're enjoying this experience along with us through Facebook Live. Please, please, please stay tuned with all the activities because there's so much happening and you can be part of it through Facebook. So Puerto Rico here. Yeah.
Thank you, Garcia. Hi.
Hello.
Yeah.
How's everyone doing? We're here with all the girls of Miss Grand International and the whole entire crew.
Wow.
Everyone is here today. We're doing a little bit of tourism. Estamos haciendo un poco de turismo. But, you know, English and Spanish.
Yeah, you do Spanish. Yeah. Hi.
We are ready for the takeover.
Oh my god, like Charles Angel. Maybe we should do it.
¿Cómo? ¿Eres la designada para?
Yeah.
Dame mi amor.
Boom boom.
Please talk about the fans for visiting in Venezuela.
We talk about fans.
For visiting, yeah.
Thank you so much for the fans that are supporting us and are with us. We were just in the center of the Caracas, and there were so many people there.
greeting us, sending us kisses. Being super nice.
I love here very much. It's first time for me. Yeah.
For all of us.
For all of us.
Yes, for all of us.
Except for Venezuela.
Venezuela country is really peaceful. Yeah. So good weather.
Yeah.
Family place.
Yeah. Good infrastructure.
Be free to come.
Venezuela.
Come, yes.
Yeah.
At the end of the day, you're supporting Venezuela and the
I think we have to move
and the person.
Oh wow.
We're supporting also
Okay, this group.
The concept that Miss Grand International has, that is to mitigate war and violence. Don't forget that.
Okay, move.
Ahora mismo estamos aquí en un photo shoot con las chicas. Estamos organizando en dos grupos diferentes. Y lo que las muchachas estaban diciendo anteriormente, básicamente, es que el calor de la gente venezolana nos encanta, nos hace sentir como en casa. Así que estamos más que emocionados de estar aquí con la gente venezolana. Hace ratito estuvimos compartiendo en uno de los museos de Simón Bolívar, tengo entendido. Así que fue espectacular que nos enseñara la historia de Venezuela y al igual pues con nuestros amigos venezolanos disfrutarla. Así que un beso y un abrazo a todas aquellas personas que están sintonizándonos y que están bien pendientes a través de Facebook Live por toda la información que estamos posteando.
De verdad estamos muy agradecidos con todos ustedes, porque de verdad el amor, el cariño que nos están dando nos llena el corazón.
Es espectacular.
Porque estamos aquí por ustedes, de verdad. Estamos representando nuestro país por ustedes. Los amamos.
Okay, switch, go. Okay, switch, go. Hi, are you tired?
Hi.
Wow, you look great. Wow,
you look
fast all the time. Yeah.
Thank you. It's hot here, but it's a nice place.
Yeah.
All the girls are beautiful. Thanks all for your supporting. We need all support.
All support. Thank you.
People just love this amazing Venezuelan meal. They're all of their heroes of the history. So this is amazing.
Yeah.
I want to invite you to Venezuela to know this beautiful place. And thank you all the Paraguayan people for the support.
Muchísimas gracias a todos los paraguayos por estar apoyándome. Espero que sigan toda la competencia y sigan apoyando a Paraguay.
It feels like we are back to school where we are getting to learn a lot of history. So I just love the experience. Even the weather is good today. It feels like, wow, I feel like I am back home. The weather is so good. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you.
For having us.
Hi.
Hello
Belarus.
Hi. So excited. It's an amazing place. It's fine to give me the cinema.
Thank you. Yeah, it's a lot. Yeah, it looks
great. Okay, I want to read a message. Hello. I want to read.
Okay. Hi, South Africa.
Puerto Rico.
Yeah, I'm great.
That's great. So, we are at the year square in the military base. I have to say that it's absolutely an honor to be here and very interesting to see all of the heroes that make Venezuela great as a country that it is today.
Thank you.
Can you bow?
Hi, Estonia.
Can you bow?
Hi, Slovenia. How do you feel that you arrived here?
Yes, everything is perfect.
Yeah, it's perfect.
Nice, beautiful views.
Yeah, and you look perfect too.
Thank you very much. Yes, because here is near the city.
Yeah, okay. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Say hi, ladies.
Hi.
Hi. What are you doing?
We're waiting.
We're waiting, right?
We just took some photos. Now we're relaxing.
Yeah. How do you feel that you are around here?
Perfect.
It's perfect.
Amazing.
Yeah.
Exciting.
Yeah. Excited.
Sure.
Yeah. It's so hot, right?
It is hot. That's where
I mean, you're hot? Yeah.
Yeah. Love it. Yeah. Venezuela is treating us very well. Very well.
The fans ask you, what about in Venezuela?
How it is?
About the weather.
The weather is amazing. I came from like 0 degrees and cold, so I'm really happy to be here in the
very
sun.
Different.
Yeah, it's amazing. Love it.
How about the people?
People are amazing. They're so sweet. Venezuela, everyone is so supportive.
Welcoming.
So nice. Yes, they're amazing.
The best. People, for sure.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And how about the city?
Beautiful.
The city.
Yeah. We have been exploring today and it's been amazing.
Yeah.
Love it. Beautiful places.
Is it the first time for you, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
Very lucky to be here. It's very, very difficult for Americans to come to Venezuela. So I'm very thankful for this opportunity to visit Venezuela, especially as an American. And I can't wait to bring these memories back home.
The rest of the world, what an amazing place Venezuela is.
And are you ready for the bring the golden crown back to your country?
Of course, of course we will. Thank you for everything.
Thank you. Yeah.
Okay. See you. Thank you. Bye bye. Hi, good day.
Good
day,
Lu. Beautiful, yeah.
Yeah, beautiful, right?
Venezuela.
Venezuela, hola, hola.
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 Pues aquí viene Meima.
Meima. Hola.
Thank you.
Are you excited to be here in the restaurant?
Yeah.
Because I'm really hungry. It's lunchtime.
Me too.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you, Myanmar.
Today has been a great day, but it's time to have lunch.
Yes. Es tiempo de almorzar. Hemos tenido un día largo con diferentes actividades. Y ahora, finalmente, vamos a ver nuestro almuerzo. Aquí podemos ver parte del staff haciendo la comida. La comida se hace al momento.
What's your name? Jesús. Her name is Jesús. Jesús es el chef de Alasán.
Aquí vemos cómo están preparando la comida. Yo creo que uno de los secretos de este restaurante es que la comida se hace al momento. Todo que por eso, que realmente los platos van a estar excelentes.
Huele delicioso. Yeah. Huele exquisito.
They made the food at the moment. So, it's going to be
coming. Es un lugar muy visitado. Hay bastantes personas.
Yeah.
Hay mucha gente. Cuidado con las escaleras. Thank you.
diferentes idiomas.
Okay, guys.
Venezuela, Caracas, así que muchos besos.
Les enviamos un saludo muy grande.